Yes. Let's see why. Doesn't stick. Well, guess that shows that not all cheap China-made locks are complete junk, I guess. Let's see. Well, on the back it reads imported by in USA, Greenbrier International Incorporated, blah blah blah, somewhere out of Virginia, and it gives somewhere in British Columbia, but made in China. Yay! So, little 2-inch 50mm padlock out of the package. What a pain. Glad that's done.